everyone, it's Swanka D, and I'm going to show you how to make Fizzy Bombastics. Hopefully this is going to be something very easy to make. It's the first time I've ever made it before. You're going to spend the bulk of your time trying to actually find some of the key ingredients. Some of the items, luckily, though, I was able to find right there in my house. First item is alcohol, 70%. Some household gloves. Baking soda and borax from out of my laundry room. Other items I have to actually go out and get. I went to Joann's Fabrics. Got a great deal with this. Got a coupon for a Wilton cake mold. Also got the Wilton gel food colors so I can give my Fizzy Bombastics a little flair. Went out to the health food store. Got some grapeseed oil, some vitamin E, and some essential oils for this one. We're going to use tangerine. And then the hard part, you can either find these last two ingredients online or you can try to do like what I did, hustle on a Saturday and go to a beer and wine making company. And from there, I was able to get key ingredient citric acid. This is what's going to give your Fizzy Bombastics a fizzle. And some clay, also known as bentonite. So I'm going to assemble all the ingredients and we're going to be right back and we're going to piece everything together. OMG, they came out perfect. My little hearts, look at that little heart. They smell so good. Oh my goodness. I'm going to take those, wrap up probably about three or four in some paper, along with some really cute ribbon that I got. See a little small little ribbon with the little white dots? I'm going to place these inside of the Valentine Day containers. I'll ship these off. My family's going to be able to enjoy this. I'm going to put a little card in there, you know, with instructions for use. You know, get a little glass of wine, or if you like me, a little Coors Light, some reading material, a candle in the bathtub. You're going to relax, relate, release. You're going to love it. Thanks for watching. Enjoy.